Who's ready to go do some police training? Anyone want to do some police training?
Police training.
Yeah, police training. The next place is the police academy.
Lord.
Yeah. It's your responder from the first wave division agent has begun signaling from inside the New York Police Academy. Investigate the beacon and gather the evidence you find.
So is the guy who does all the special voice effects with his mouth going to be there?
I don't know. We'll have to go and find out.
Yeah,
say selecting between the normal and the hard difficulty, you get about 1,500 more creds, you get the same amount of experience, and instead of a blue weapon, you get one blue piece of equipment. And it says one equipment item, and it's a blue icon. Basic difficulty, enemies matching mission level on normal. Hard, tougher enemies, better rewards. So apparently you're supposed to get some better rewards. I'll go ahead and switch that over to hard. We just all loved all the screaming.
I enjoy the challenge of it, to be honest. It's a lot more entertaining than...
Well, then you need to get out of the way when we're trying to get through the window.
What?
I was at the window first before you.
That's bullshit.
You were in my way.
Uh-huh.
I second that.
Yeah. Yeah, and by now most of the base restoration's up to about 60%. Because we've done a few missions in between some of the videos so we can keep up some of our progression. We picked up some sleek wares and Kirby's almost dead.
Of course, I don't like using coverall too much.
Well, that's pretty much what your health's telling me right now.
Mm-hmm. Still alive, aren't I?
Hey, have you
living on the
both
edge.
Of you already saw Walking
living
Dead
on the edge.
The last season, right?
Last season what? Yeah.
The last episode of they came out on Walking Dead yesterday.
The season finale of The Walking Dead last Sunday. That's what he's talking about. As he subtitles all over himself.
Well, do you recognize the voice in any games from that guy?
Those actors do all kinds of things, especially, I know who you're referring to, Jeffrey Dean Morgan, the guy that plays Negan.
Steve Ogg.
The guy from New Supernatural.
Yeah, played the father, yeah. I said, they do a lot of stuff.
Yeah, it's coming out that he's the one that made the voice from, I don't know if you play GTA. Five.
We've made fucking videos.
I'm glad you showed up. We've already got videos released of GTA 5. He just had a horrible brain fart.
No, that's him on the normal. There's no. Don't give him an excuse for that stupidity.
That's lower than what it usually goes.
Jesus. Hey, look at the bright side, yeah, Brad.
The Titanic was a beautiful movie.
It was, especially who was naked.
Oh my god. Anybody else see? I don't see Jarvis on the screen. Where's my Jarvis?
Jarvis is saying go this way.
Oh yeah, we got a long.
Whoa, what's going on? We need an autopilot.
We can do this.
Feature.
There we go.
Autopilot. Feature.
Apparently, when I changed it to hard mode, it took my waypoint off.
You never cross any hard point. I mean, hard mode.
Harpoon? What?
Oh, wouldn't that be fun? A harpoon gun?
Oh, that'd
be
kind of
nice. Man, you run faster than me.
Shoot some guy across the field and drag him back over with a harpoon in his head.
They don't eat as many.
Who the fuck's shooting at me? Oh, those guys over there. Never mind.
Is there something in here?
Laggers. How neat! Oh my god, these guys are pissing me off. They're shooting me from all the way back there. That's bullshit. Nobody's accuracy is that good. Ooh, dog meat.
And we're running.
And I'm killing.
And I'm stuck.
Oh boy.
There, find a way out.
Stuck on.
How'd you get stuck?
I was following you and got stuck between the wall and the truck.
It's Venom.
Jesus.
I'm nothing you need to worry about.
You're a bad influence for me, sir. You're getting me stuck to places.
Look, no one is telling you to follow me. You make your own decisions when doing that.
You just told me to follow you.
I didn't say that.
You tell me that if I follow you, I can grab that mustache. You told me
where
that.
Are you? We're right at the gate. The
one. One. Not a mustache. Right.
Not a mustache.
It's a beard.
Two.
Beer.
No.
I mean a bear. Beer. Bear. Yeah. Bear your face.
There's something over here? There's something over here? Have phone.
There's a phone recording.
Yeah, I see it now. What's
happening? Now you're telling me to follow you and I can touch it. Please touch the butt right there. John. Hey, you got a nice John. Butt.
Hello? It's still going on about that damn beard from a few weeks ago.
No, I'm talking about his butt. Weight difference. God.
I don't have an ass. What the hell are you talking about?
Have you seen yourself in the back when you're shooting? You look sexy.
Wow.
And you're getting me killed.
No one told you to charge in there head first.
Oh,
if you get shot in the face, it's your own problem.
I love this sniper rifle.
I finally got rid of it. How you doing?
Oh, I love me. I got me a covert SRS, 5,300 damage. Very powerful.
Yes, if you haven't noticed, folks, he loves his sniper rifles.
Hey, kill from a distance. Why not? What are you wasting ammo for? How the hell did you even get into the division?
Yeah, put me in the mission.
He got on his knees, that's why.
I figured it was probably forged documents.
Remember when we were having a drink and you got kind of bussy and then you gave me the passport to come here? When you woke up, I was the one giving you tea.
I don't drink.
You're not worth the roofling.
The roofling? The roofies?
Well, you actually gave it to someone else and then.
We sell roofies at the store.
What?
Yeah, little garbage bags.
Oh. I was like, what the hell is going on in your fucking pharmacy?
So I go around telling people we sell bags of roofies. That's hilarious.
Oh, what's this?
Birds! Oh, yeah. Birds!
That's the dark zone entrance.
Ah, okay.
We don't mind going. We can go.
No, Venom, not at the moment. That's not what this video is about.
just want a life.
Just because you're eager to die. Wait, what the hell is that? Did you see the back of this garbage truck?
Yeah, it's filled with a bunch of dead bodies.
Yeah, it's filled with a whole bunch of dead JTF soldiers.
Hey, Dougie, how you doing?
Are they gonna pull a shredder from the first Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle movie and crush him in the back of the dumpster?
Well, I mean, you were talking about starving during the whole post-apocalypse thing, so, I mean, yeah.
Yeah, we don't want to cannibalize humans. You got plenty of dogs walking around.
Well, what are you going to do whenever you run out of dogs? And rats? And birds? You got to eat humans.
Nah, the computer will regenerate more. And besides, it won't let me. It won't let me kill the people.
Is that a gunshot? You know,
there's a dog.
Run, Fido, run!
We get the cleaners.
Nah, we got a long run. We need to get there.
Yeah, how fucking far is this thing?
Oh, it's on the other side of the map. We're on the other side. We're gonna be on the other side of the dark zone. Jeez. We're finally into the part of the game where it's taking us to the other side.
The other side. Oh lord, those guys are actually high level.
Go, Super Bowl.
Oh look, we got canned food.
Man, there's more food over here. What are we doing in the other side?
These high-level bastards have all the food. Kill them. We need to steal this truck.
You know what that means?
I would say, does anybody know how to drive steak? But I know how Venom's gonna answer that.
I do. What?
Oh, we already here? Police Academy?
I don't know.
Look at all the pretty green lights on the tree. Oh, nice little Christmas lights.
My question is, what's inside this building here? This is the mission.
Let him go.
Okay.
Alright, entrance must be on the other side.
This is the police academy? There's a lot of dead bodies.
Looks like it, yes. Lexington Event Center.
Team up with other agents.
No, I think it's just because we're close to it. That's not the one. That's level 20, that's not the one.
Okay.
Level 20, normal? You consider that normal?
There's no one who can replace Lorraine Baron. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
Don't go.
Three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
Well, I mean, the mission's like all the way back over here, right? We're going in
on your heels. Yeah, I was following Jarvis. Yeah. We're still running to the mission area.
Yep.
Oh
shit. Hey, you guys are level 20.
You know, ran through the level 20 area.
And I'm dead.
Dead. I have no clue. I'm in some random office building now. I hear some beeping. What's the beeping?
Probably a drone.
No, it's not that kind of beeping.
Yeah. Let's
see here. A laptop.
Damn, one shot and I'm down.
Goddamn, Venom!
They were inside the building when I came in.
Let him go. He didn't do anything to you.
That's Venom.
That's right.
Oh, that's because Kirby activated. Now they're all chasing us down.
Oh, you guys are down.
Enforcer.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
Agents transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy.
Anytime plenty of legwork.
Signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent
You never skip leg day, man.
I don't have to. We're running all the time.
But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing it gets us that much closer.
Have you ever seen people who just completely beefcake up top? No fucking legwork.
Well, that'd be fucked up looking.
It is fucked up looking.
Like, oh god, what was that horrible M. Night Shyamalan movie?
Shyamalama Ding Dong?
Yeah, Ramalama Ding Dong.
You have to be a little bit more specific. There's, he's
yeah, I know. It's some sort of fucking Guardian movie. God damn it. At the pool. Something about a pool and a fairy.
The
wolf and the beast in the grass or whatever, and they... She had protectors or whatever that they...
Talking the apartment?
No.
The one with Paul Giamatti in it, right?
Yeah, Paul Giamatti, yeah. Where he was the doctor or whatever. They thought he was, like, the defender or whatever, but he was actually the healer. And the guardian.
Yeah,
I thought that was a pretty good one of his. I like that movie.
It's alright.
Something like that.
Yeah, the water nymph or something.
Girl, the water girl, whatever.
Yeah, she was a water nymph of some sorts or whatever, and a girl in the water.
Yes, girl in the water. That's what it was, wasn't it?
Something of that nature. But they, the guy who was the defender or whatever, the protector that had to stare down the wolf or whatever.
Yeah.
Oh shit, what the hell? What the hell's going on? Where the hell am I getting shot from?
They're just rushing in with shotguns.
Yeah, we noticed. I was right here with you.
You remember what that guy looked like? He only worked out one arm?
No, I don't remember that. I mean, that was like, shit. What, 1998,
1999? Oh, that was like mid-2000s.
What? Hold up.
Shit.
What, the IMDb this shit?
Damn. We're going to a tough zone now.
Yeah, I guess the kid gloves are off. Oh wow, 2006, yeah.
Yeah, but the guy, he was that bodybuilder. He only worked out like one arm.
Yeah.
So that one arm was grotesquely bigger than the other one.
Yes.
Yeah. So as you're sitting there talking about someone being like grotesquely big up top, and being tiny below, that's kind of what I was thinking of.
Wow.
You are now entering a safe area.
Ugh.
Fucking ridiculous.
Yeah, just that horrible. There's that horrible thing where they did nothing but they work out their upper body. And like I said, it just reminds me of that character in that movie. Fucking hilarious. Yeah, teleport to me.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you're already down the street, Venom.
I'm not about to fucking walk all the way over there when you're already there. I'm a very lazy man.
Yeah, apparently. Oh, the safe house is down. Y'all, we can swing
you
by.
You knew this when you fucking met me.
Why are we hiding?
Oh, that man. Oh, Madison Stan. That's a. Let's go pick up that. Let's turn around. U turn.
Fine.
We'll grab that safe house that's closer.
You got it marked?
Yeah.
Sure, you got it marked?
Yeah, it's just around the corner. Sorta, kind of.
Over here. That's why.
Yeah. We don't have time for any hostage rescuing.
Why? What if Jorge Jose?
Dude, what if it's a hot chick you fucking rescue?
I know, man. This is trippy.
They need to put that in the description. It'd help a lot better.
I mean, isn't the whole thing about playing RPGs that you're supposed to be the hero anyway?
I thought playing a game you could be whatever you wanted to be.
No, it doesn't happen because I want to be the best fighter ever and everybody beats me.
I thought you wanted to be a Super Saiyan.
I thought you were the perfect weapon.
In real life.
Oh, pfft.
Well, that's the biggest amount of horseshit I've heard tonight. Yeah. Thank you.
I know. You should stop lying, Shadow. Never lie.
Go fuck yourself.
I understand you want to be like me, and I'm the perfect example.
Yawn. Yawn.
Come on. I can give you some tits. You probably get to 1% for what I am.
You can give us some tits? Is that what it is? Some tips?
Yeah.
Tips?
Yeah, some tips.
Tips.
Hey, you see, I'm too smart that... My mouth cannot keep up with my mind, so that's why you see me talking.
That's for sure.
Wow. Okay.
That's for damn sure.
All right.
It's nice that we can come to an understanding on something.
Jesus fucking Christ.
So you agree I'm the smartest person you ever met?
No. I think you're a pathological liar.
I'm never lying. I make things up. That's way different. I make things up. That's all I do. It's different than lying. It's like saying and standing and doing nothing at the same thing. It's not. It's two different things.
You're more like an imperfect cell.
So I can't give you back
that. It's like white and black. It's the same color. It's just the way you look at it.
What? That's...
No, hold up, because no.
Is the dress brown or blue?
It's all white and black.
Oh, that fucking horseshit.
It's just the way you combine the stuff through your eyes and the way you see it.
Well, no, technically, if you can see color, you see black and white. And if you're if you're colorblind, you still see black and white. I remarked the police station again.
I don't want to start ranting.
We're picking up a signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the
rent?
Main building of the
You know, that's
York
for rent right there.
Anytime a shade tech that's signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent
yeah,
attached
idea.
To it,
see,
still
contact.
Alone, it's still a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But
just
anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing
group?
It gets us that much closer
hold
to
hold
understanding
hold
what went
hold
wrong.
Up. Listen here.
Is it a
warning.
Medical?
Hostile presence detected.
I guess so. So secure the area. Hostage rescue.
Staircase. Alright.
Come on, Jigglypuff. Show me the way, Jigglypuff.
Show you the way to the promised land?
Yes. City of light.
How far in are these people?
Far enough. Hey, you got some jeans.
Shit!
Move in! There got sniper.
These guys hit harder!
Yes, they do. Use that cover. Oh, there's a sniper back there. Be careful.
Holy shit.
There's snipers now? Oh, yeah, there was always snipers.
Dude, what the?
Oh my god. My ass.
Ah!
Get off the dish, son. Here we go, over the... Alright, moving in on the sniper. Oh, you're taking
through Jigglypuff. Yeah. Jigglypuff, don't come to me. No, don't come to me. Go over there.
And Jigglypuff ain't listening to you.
Jigglypuff, get him.
There you go.
Before he kills him.
Still got some more incoming.
Oh, yep, more
oh,
incoming.
Oh, purple. You got purple guy coming. Yeah.
I'm unloading into him.
Never mind, I'm gonna draw a threat. There we go, catch up.
And I took a fucking full clip of an N60, damn it. Holy crap.
You're complaining. I'm level 15, I'm the weakest one here. It takes one clip to kill a regular one here.
I think we're all relatively weak comparatively at this point. Moving in.
You
shoot through the goddamn gate?
Hackers!
That's a hacker right there. He's
oh,
a mutant!
Bullshit.
I got him. Please let who out? You gotta find the hostage key. Where's the key? He's trying to locate the key.
There you go. You got us in that room.
I'll go punch him.
You got it?
Oh,
got
shit.
The key.
No loot.
Oh shit.
No loot. Venom.
Venom's about to die.
What the hell?
Yeah, Venom's down.
Yeah.
I got you, man. Or down.
Thank
I suggest you
very
move.
Yeah, kill.
This is some cock and ball!
So, where do you turn the key in at?
Behind us.
So wait, are those guys just outside? Have been secured.
They might be.
You're a big help with that. That's such bullshit.
Whoa, that door! Ah!
And there's no chest in here.
Open the door.
It opened automatically.
They're getting smarter. They've learned to open doors.
Have you seen this guy? Whoa.
Hello.
Ow. Crap.
You got stuck in the wall or something?
Yeah. You see that? It's fucking glitched.
Yeah. I mean, he was through the wall anyways.
Oh, shit.
From here
it looks like he's hugging.
He's all disfigured and stuff and stretched out.
Nah. He's just trying to polish his new Nikes, that's all. Check out his kid.
No, is he not stretched out on y'all's screen?
Nah, he's... It might look like he's hugging the wall.
Nah, he's all... He's all discombobulated on my screen.
Oh.
His neck's being stretched like another foot. His head's bent sideways and...
His legs are even touching than usual.
Yeah, he's not even touching the ground. Well, barely. Oh my, it's like, it looks like a contortionist.
No, it doesn't look on mine.
Now, what did we tell you about using big words?
That makes me sound smart.
Bah.
Shut up, Cletus.
Buddy, you're not gonna tell me what to do, Ma.
Gramercy. One guy.
Where there's one
the
guy.
The heroes are coming. We killed the evil and saved the innocent. Ooh, dog, kill the dog.
Now, the dogs are innocent. That defeats the whole purpose.
They're our saviors. The dogs are our saviors.
It's not what my belly says. Where are you going? Waypoints this way.
Yeah, no, I'm just going through the park real quick.
There's a civilian in need.
Get contact.
Lots
of contact over here.
And you need to find the contacts and return them to the people.
Alright, it's a mission.
Alert. Intercepting JTF.
Oh boy. Sidetrack.
Alright.
Oh yeah, headshots. Headshots for everybody.
No Jigglypuff.
Tracking signal. Analysis complete.
Skill kill.
Where's the... Ow. Gotcha. Talk to the JTF. Where's the fucking JTF on? Oh, he's all the way back here.
Still got one back here hiding.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll go talk to the officer. Hi, I'm looking for Officer Jack Mihawk. Are you Officer Jack Mihawk?
Yes, I am Jack Mihawk. What would you like, sir?
You killed it.
Did you say Jack Mihawk?
Yeah.
That's what I said. He killed it. He doesn't speak English.
I am speaking English.
Your accent is ridiculously thick.
Yeah. Without the soup titles.
I'm Jack Mihawk.
Jack Mihawk. Are you saying Jack Mihawk?
The guy from the Hawk. I'm getting hurt. Someone cover me. Oh, I have a shield.
You can Jack Mihawk yourself.
But I'm scared. I'm lonely.
Oh, that bastard.
Well, I suggest you go get someone to keep you some company, you know.
Jigglypuff. Jigglypuff, help. Don't go.
Leave him, Jigglypuff. You can do better.
Don't do it.
You can do better than that guy.
I created you. I'm your master.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Probably why Jigglypuff doesn't like you. You see him as a possession.
Exactly. Big fucking exactly.
But that's my heart right there. We go way back 2 days ago.
There's two snipers in the back.
Try to do that. Okay. Shield up.
Grenades out. I look like a girl shooting at you. It is a girl. How you doing? I know we're enemies. Can we go get some coffee after I arrest you? And I bet you that's his boyfriend.
Moving up.
Fucking officer pushing me.
Right behind you.
Headshot!
We got it.
Still a guy from the truck. Somebody.
Still a guy from the truck.
Come on, guys. Y'all jumping badly. That was totally wrong.
I was trying to shoot his grenade back on him.
Alright. And I think there's some fabric over here. No?
How are we supposed to do in a different mission?
And there's some information. Yeah. Oh, that's a bomb.
Electronic parts in this tent over here. Alright.
We are family.
Yes.
I don't know the rest of the song.
He's brown and he's ugly.
You know, you're like the brother.
We not getting it along.
The back of the head.
Yeah, I say just give him a Jigglypuff to the back of the head.
The Jigglypuff doesn't like him.
But Kirby.
Instead of assassinating him, we'll call it a Jigglypuff.
I have a song that I created just for you.
We're okay. Jigglypuffing him.
Would you like to? Ooh, Doc. Would you like to hear it?
Yes, I would love to hear your song.
I created with all my heart.
Are you gonna serenade every single over there?
No. You need to be helping. It's one of a kind of the song. No one has ever heard it.
What are we shooting at?
I don't know. Something we're shooting at you guys. So we're shooting.
The sniper.
Oh shit, sniper!
I got him.
All
right. I love counter.
And it goes like this. I got the chills. They're multiplying, and I'm losing control of the power you're designing. Well, I think that's how it goes.
Man, get out of here with that country bullshit.
It sounds like Greece.
No, it's not. I created it just for him.
That sounds like the song from Greece.
You better step up.
Yes,
I need a man. And yeah. My heart is set on you.
See, this goes back to that conversation earlier. You being a pathological liar. Where'd the fucking phone go?
I think it's on top of the truck.
This song was just meant for you, man.
No, or maybe it's underneath the sewers? I don't know.
Since it took me all these years to create that part of the song, can
I come back later. Here. We got a mission to get to.
Yeah, we're still trying to get to the police academy.
it's so easy to get sidetracked in this game. Alright, where are
humans?
There's a red blip. I see a red blip.
There's a lot of red
blip. What the hell?
It didn't show red until I was there.
Are you colorblind, Venom?
Togepi, help me!
Oh, that's supposed to be Jigglypuff.
I mean Jigglypuff!
Nah. Are you cheating on Jigglypuff with Togepi?
It wouldn't be his first time!
I really don't know where you stuff those things.
Who's Togepi? Oh yeah!
Don't let his stupidity fool you, folks. Do not let it fool you.
Come on.
He is not an innocent man.
Your humans are so weird these days.
Then what the hell are you?
I'm legal alien.
He's a... Alright, we're all doing right. This.
Police Academy hard.
I didn't sign up for this. I'm going home.
We're picking up a signal from
can I go home?
The
all right, let's take it slow and easy.
Wait, I said I was not ready. They even care what I said.
Use a snowy slew.
I'm the snower who?
Use the yellow snow.
Are
you taking a sniper perch?
No, I'm just checking out what's up here. Just in case they have any extra, like, loot.
Oh, there's a pet store. Do you need to pick up another Wigglytuff?
Wigglytuff? What's a Wigglytuff?
So I need to find the distress signal location. That's it?
I'm pretty sure it's not that simple. File into the corridor.
Kenpachi, show me the way.
A chest in here?
Hell. Oh, we're too bad.
Let's see if we have enemies. My sensor's too green.
I don't have any enemies yet. Investigate.
Yeah, I feel like this is when those missions are just gonna go completely sideways.
I think it's an ambush.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
There you go.
Oh, man, we went. Oh, God. Oh, shit.
This is a bad situation. Wait, we're just like complete ambush. Falling back.
Oh, crap. You're falling back.
Holy crap. Oh, come on. How'd he shoot me through the car? He shot me through the damn car.
I got you.
I'm on the other side.
You got to fight your way to us.
I can't. I'm corner here in the room. Well, at least they're distracted right now by me.
Alright, shields up. Trying to push forward on this guy.
Oh, yeah, God, run, there's more run, of them. Nigga, run. He run. I made him run for the first time.
Yeah, your shield gets in the way sometimes.
Well, I'm not protecting myself more than anything else.
Oh shit. I did that on purpose. I had it under control. Don't try and come in at me. There's two purple ghosts right in front of me.
Headshot.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got one of them.
Venom, you okay over there, buddy?
No.
I'm just chilling. See the light? So beautiful.
I'm moving up on your right.
Got him.
There one is go. Almost.
Headshot.
Down to left.
Be on sight.
Sounds fishy. See if you can find that. I found the missing agent. He's a little dead.
No way this isn't a setup. No. He's just leaving.
Did you just respawn or did you run out of time?
I ran out of time.
Oh well, there's nothing we can do for him.
I saw your nuts for one last time and I was like, so beautiful day.
Yeah, he had issues.
I know.
Why are you even staring at my nuts, you sicko?
That was the only thing in my camera at that moment.
Damn sicko.
Alright, there's a chest over here.
Is there?
Yeah.
Where?
In this room.
No, back over here.
Yeah.
What a hard shot.
Ooh, doggy. Ooh, doggy. Dog. Let's kill the dog. Just where is it?
Shoot it. I need meat for the office.
Board.
Where is it? Oh shit.
It's going through my headset.
it's a real microphone. Life dog.
Alright, where are we going?
Elevator.
Don't make me hungry.
You're not killing my dogs.
I will never do that.
Hot dogs.
I cook them alive.
I like chicken tonight.
Stay away. My dogs.
Wait, you have a light machine gun? I want a light machine gun.
I ain't giving it to you. You keep staring at my nuts.
That was the only thing I can see.
I thought we were about to have a cutscene there for a second.
I thought we were about to get ambushed as we came out of the elevator.
I mean, you're not wrong. You got red books up ahead, so.
Oops.
You got nothing.
Light him
I didn't make noise.
Grenade out.
Jigglypuff going.
Oh, he dropped a blue item.
Oh, God. Ah, I'm down. Ain't getting shotguns. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, shit.
Warning. An agent on your team requires.
You gotta run.
How is that guy not dead yet? One shot?
He's got a shotgun, dude.
that's the motherfucker I tagged and he didn't die. I know, it I tagged him.
I think we
that.
All tagged him.
He had a slither of health left.
He came and fucking clean sweeped us. That was all there was to it. Alright.
I blame Venom.
Why me?
Dog agrees, apparently. Grenade out.
Jigglypuff up.
What? Oh, right. Die!
He's coming again. He's coming.
He's coming again.
Get out. Got one of them now.
Pull
him
back.
I got electrocuted. Yeah, with the grenade and this one. It's come. Oh. That was totally not me.
Oh,
so did you get your blue item or did you lose it?
Oh, it's still sitting over there on their end.
Okay.
Go! Follow him! Damn you!
Oh, come on! That guy's got a rocket!
Hey, Captain America. Alright, moving in on the left side.
Go, Venom, go! Go get him!
I have a feeling that the boss on this fucking thing is gonna be terrible. Venom, where are you going, man?
Where's the enemy?
He's right here! He's fucking circling around you! As you go to try and melee him, just shoot the guy.
No, no, alright? Just pull out your pistol and shoot him! Stop playing patty cake!
I was actually reloading, but he was already aiming at me, so I got scared and trying to hit him.
Hey, this is red.
Is that why you end up dying all the time? You go in for the melee instead of just shooting him?
There's this red blip in here.
Where?
I don't know, maybe it's on the other side. There you go. Lockpick.
Okay.
Here we go. You got a chest.
What's on it back here? Oh, is that out there?
It's not bad.
No, big chest.
Big chest.
Venture mask. Let's see what the venture mask does.
Ooh. Ooh.
I think he just orgasmed.
Whacking off or something.
Give me 1 minute. Give me 1 minute. Change weapon. Weak, but fuck it. It's
worth it. Oh yeah, see now he's trying to talk and, you know, make sense.
Yes, yeah, I already said heavy.
No.
That's crazy cakes. What else do we got here on the bottom? There's another chest.
Found another chest?
Small one.
Alright, coming to you. Oh, what the hell are you doing all the way over there? How'd you get all the way over there?
Okay.
By using my legs.
Ah, I'm too lazy for that. Way too lazy.
A med pack over here.
Is there a little chest over here? There we go. Stop giving me backpacks, goddammit.
Alright, you ready to move up to the second floor?
Yeah, worth a shot.
I was bone ready.
Oh, goddammit.
Here, get healed.
Yeah. Do you ever get tired of eating your own words? You ever get full?
Not really.
Snipers up top. Snipers at the very top.
Oh shit.
One
sniper down. Oh!
Guards are for the grenade.
Yeah, I was hitting a button, but he wasn't rolling.
Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, shit. Rolling, rolling, rolling.
Keep doing that.
Fucking sniper.
Oh shit.
I'm waiting for my health to recharge. Oh shit.
You know what? See if we can throw that grenade shit. Yeah. Yeah. Throw grenades too, buddy. Sniper's running.
I'm covering this section. You can come running over here, my friend.
Oh, come on.
Alright, got one guy down.
Your watch you run, my friend. Went through the other side. Okay.
I'm out of ammo.
Ooh, good shot.
Why does it show that we have an enemy behind us? Oh, probably.
Probably up on the top floor.
Yeah.
Got him.
Like how he's hanging halfway off.
You can't get the staircase.
Alright. Restock up, let's move up.
Ammo!
Is he hiding up there?
Probably.
I can take him out.
Contact.
Yeah, where'd you go?
I'll see what's happening. Gotta sweep the AO. Roger that. We're gonna see what that is.
Roger.
Why can't I get through the fucking door? There you go.
Let's get those sons of bitches.
Run! He's got a fucking shotgun. Venom, check your six.
Oh, come on! Look at the other side of the wall! The agent is down.
Yep. Good shit. Can you stop pushing me out the...
I know, he has a habit of running up behind you and pushing you into the line of fire.
Or pushing me out of line of fire. I'm trying to get a few shots and just pushes me to the side.
I'm sorry.
Uh-huh. Fuck you.
I'll just get scared.
Fuck you.
I still love you.
Oh my god. Situation is total foobar.
You alright?
I can do this.
Alright, good shit. Good shit.
I miss you.
Moving up.
I miss you.
I need a lot more medkits though. See that. Hey, what's in this room?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Oh, what's the room? Oh, that back over there?
Yeah. There's a drawer over here, a file cabinet. I didn't drop anything for me.
Drop the bottle of water for me.
Alright. first aid kit in here, maybe?
No.
Yeah, I got a soda.
And a treasure chest over here.
Advance to the windows! Advance to the windows! We actually surprised one of them for once.
Nice.
Checkpoint.
I shot him with my stick and he's like, what the hell is boom?
I like the way this gun sounds.
Oh boy. Now he's getting off on the sound.
At least he's not getting off on you.
Yeah.
I can do that. Yeah, I do miss you though.
Yeah, stick your thingy in the other end of the barrel and pull the trigger. That's when the that's when the magic happens.
Interestingly enough, I'm sure it probably would actually fit.
La little, it hurts though. You have to
put small world after all.
It's a small venom after all. Alright, where are we going?
And there's an enemy close by.
It's around that corner.
Yeah. They were hiding. Ever like a little machine.
What are we scared of?
Them! I mean, no one.
Kirby's going for full assault.
Heck, oh, there's a med pack right there.
There's no enemies here.
They're trying to lure you into a trap! Don't fall for the
bait! Oh shit! Shit.
He fell for the bait.
Clip
of Full assault. You stop fucking pushing me.
I'm not pushing you.
You just
I went around this time. I saw you coming back and I went around. It's coming.
Coming to the door.
Whole freaking clip.
Keep him covered, keep him covered.
About to lose my shield.
Damn.
Oh! Rapid fire pistol action.
Damn it.
In the face.
Man, this pistol's laying a smack down.
Get up. Asshole.
I bet you he didn't wear his brown pants today.
Nope. Damn!
Ah, where are you shot from?
Way in the back.
Ah, Jesus. So about that sniper rifle.
Where is he?
Go!
I don't see him yet. Oh God!
Now they're running, huh?
I would not go through that doorway.
Shot in the face. There you go, man.
Thank you. Yeah. Damn you. 3 shots and I'm almost halfway down.
Build up. Breaching in.
No, don't follow them. Don't follow them. Yeah.
Who the fuck you guys are there?
Yeah. I don't know, but it took almost 100 bullets and it's only halfway.
Coming for you, Steve! Ready to die, Steve!
Oh, fuck.
Surrender peacefully, Steve!
We come in peace. We meant no harm to you. Each other wanna
talk. Steve's getting brave. Steve's getting brave.
How does it feel getting jumped, huh?
I got the cover to the door!
Oh shit.
Ah, shit. Shit.
Everybody taking off?
Ah! Ah! Oh, these guys are yellow! Oh my god! Screw this, I'm going all the way back.
I would, but shit, my health.
Are you dead?
No, I'm about to one more bullet.
You got a med pack, use it.
No, I don't. I already used it and it took it off with one bullet.
That's because there's snipers in the background.
Fucking dog, dude.
I know, I'm getting hungry.
Oh my god, so many bullets. There's so many bullets right now.
I know, I'm getting headshots and it's still taking a while.
No, just stay oh, one is coming. For a reason they don't like you, Kirby. Oh, I talked too soon.
This will be my charisma personality.
How many headshots does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Roll Pop?
The world may never know. Oh my gosh. Oh, what the fuck just hit me?
Get back, get back. I got you here.
No, he's right there around the corner. Yeah! Hit him!
Yeah. Yeah. If I would've keep walking back, it would've killed me.
What?
Ah, oh, my game just froze.
Ah, crap!
Yeah!
Headshot.
He was aiming at me.
Yeah, now he comes back, right? As we kill the last guy, then he comes back.
Well, you know, the leader never really actually does any work. He leaves it for the lackeys.
Bullshit. I don't see you leading. I see you disconnecting.
Exactly.
How was that blue item for the guy too, drop?
Baby. Still getting paid for it.
Oh, you're getting paid?
Oh, yeah.
You are?
As soon as I get these elite purples from this whole mission.
Shit. Fucking paid. Ammo! This bathing the bullets.
We get more ammo. Hey, I wonder what kind of enemy we're facing.
Stand here.
Oh, what's that? Yeah, what's up with this random hallway?
It's empty. Alright, we're going downstairs.
Didn't we just come from downstairs?
Maybe it's cornered off or something.
Heads up, Agent. You've got an echo in your vicinity.
No, there's like, a little box at the very bottom.
Yeah. With nothing in it.
Yeah, pretty much. Or nothing you can pick up.
You've got an echo in your facility.
Check your corners! Check your corners!
Always do.
That's why he is. I'm betting that guy down there is a trap. I'm just saying.
Is he actually alive? Alright, I'm going in.
Debating whether or not I should just stay up here and snipe, but there's no cover.
Yeah, he's dead. Can't save him. Activating the echo.
I bet you we had to go there.
So I gave you a chance to work with me, and you decided you were gonna turn me in.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this. You need help, you've gone crazy.
Now you're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the crazy one. Me? I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up here.
That was his cell phone. That was his communicator.
This can't be right. The video's showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No.
Great.
No.
We get to find our own kind.
Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech
used to create
that password
has been
hacked.
To save house and just cook?
If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them. If I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Okay. I wasn't paying attention to Venom. I was listening to the recording.
I know, right? Alright, so we need to access security system.
So I don't mind going back, you know, to the station and wait for you out there.
Go stand out in the middle of the gymnasium.
We're fighting division now.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, we're fighting division.
Ah, shit.
I think it's outside.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
What is that?
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails.
Yeah, he's standing right there outside.
On my mark. Clear.
They're breaching us.
Alright, good shit, got one down.
Shit, yeah, how do you know I was down?
God damn it. Damn it, Venom! He's dead in the back room.
He got me right.
Don't leave! Shit.
These are first wave division agents?
Yeah.
Venom,
tag that guy.
Venom, there's a guy right there.
I was shooting at him.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Can't see, right? He's too bright outside.
I overshot his head.
Let the auto aim do the work for you then.
You're gonna get yourself killed, dude.
How am I gonna? I don't even know where you aiming at.
God damn it, Venom!
Just there. I told you, he keeps getting in the way. Well, in my case, he jumped out of the way of the hill.
He's about to die.
Yeah, yes, he is. He is talented at getting himself into messy situations.
There's a sniper back there.
Oh, that's... I can't see him, but he can see me. That's some bullshit.
Oh, blue item. Let me get you. I want me to go outside.
No. Don't pick it once you go outside right now.
The enemy. He pulls a blue item out there, so...
What? Yeah, you run out there and find out what happened.
Someone's getting bolt.
Oh, shit.
That is a huge-ass grenade.
Yeah.
Shit.
Alright, He's down. Sniper almost tagged me. I'm hurt. Got another guy dead center. Ow, fuck. Alright, shielding up.
Oh, God. Yes.
This shit.
Oh my god.
Man, one by one.
Yeah, I see you, Scarecrow.
I'm sorry.
Trying to keep the sniper suppressed.
Get you out of there.
Yeah, well, go ahead and leave.
It's like a grenade. There you go. Ow.
I thought he messed up himself. Oh, who threw the grenade?
He ran into my other grenade.
Oh, that's messed up. I saw that.
Ow, 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 ow.
Here, I'll send Jigglypuff.
Oh shit.
Well, is somebody close by the door?
I hurry up and reload.
Nah, they have their own Jigglypuff.
Because mine returned back.
Must be the Scarecrow.
No, because I threw mine and then it went outside the door and then it came back and blew up in front of the door.
Yeah, oh, friendly shit.
Fire doesn't.
Did you love that?
Oh, yeah.
Shield up.
Oh, shit.
You're mine, asshole.
Press. Oh, shield down.
He's mine. Headshot.
Alright. Moving in on Scarecrow. Who apparently has a little B turret out here. There's another
Pikachu.
Sniper. There's another sniper.
Oh shit.
Yeah, fucking Scarecrow has like turrets and shit.
Holy crap! He shot me once and after I shot him. Fucking come on.
Alright, try to
start. Another sniper.
There's two of them up there.
Yeah.
Damn.
Got him, headshot.
Good shit.
I love these headshots.
I mean, it's not hard enough. They're already giving us level 16s. But purple Angelos? Really?
Yeah, that's why they call it hard mode, mother trucker.
Come on, give us a break.
There is no break in hard mode.
Step up your game!
I did uncover more than usual. Oh shit. Run. Get back, get back, get back.
Why?
Incoming mine.
That pro black dip though.
Okay, I got
so
the,
awesome.
I got the other sniper.
Alright.
My turn to throw mine. Here's mine. How about that? Play that game, we'll play that game. I just said that. I wanted a break too.
Go on out. Oh, don't you just love that crisscross action?
Mm-hmm. Rape him. Rape him like
that. That's exactly what I'm doing right now.
Damn, he's not going down with me.
Not how your day was going to go, right?
I just unloaded a full clip of 100 into his backside.
To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, Agent.
Ooh. Thank you.
There you go. I think it's time to get some exercise in.
Oh, man, that was awesome.
Right on his fucking head. There you go.
Oh, another one.
I got a feeling. I see these jackwagons drop.